In the late 90s, early aughts, three friends met in the woods to tell each other scary stories. They recorded their stories and captured unexplained paranormal phenomena. The whereabouts of the members of the Scary Storyteller Society are unknown. All that remains are the tapes that were recovered from their abandoned campsite. And after you listen to them, you'll have to ask yourself, are you scared of these stories?
Are you scared?
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 Scared. I'm getting pretty scared, y'all.
I am scared.
This is getting scary.
I'm scared.
Are you scared?
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 I'm scared. I don't know. I just know that there was maybe four or five of them. They were about the size of Chris Kattan. And so he's like, what, 4'9", 5 foot even? But they didn't have a body. They were all just a giant round head, like a giant face with arms and legs and a robe. And they had this like Jack Palance like tan skin, but it was blue. And these big fucking doe eyes, like a deer, but huge, huge doe eyes. And they kept grimacing at me and like rubbing me and trying to put oil on me. And there was this fucking floating toy. It looked like a toy robot.
Wait, what were you watching?
Have you guys been paying attention to anything I've been saying?
I've zoned out, man.
This is what I do every
out.
Week.
I'm telling you about my horrible, feverish nightmares I've been having where these creatures drag me out of my fucking bed in the middle of the night and take me to some weird lair and rub me and do weird things to me and poke me with things and show me strange floating objects.
That's just a dream, though.
Yeah, that's just a wet dream.
I've had it every night for the last 3 weeks. That's not a wet dream.
You're probably just becoming a man now.
I'm already a man. I'm in my late 20s.
Hey,
I'm a man.
I'm not judging you for coming, being a late bloomer. I'm just saying your wet dreams are coming.
I'm not a late bloomer. I've had wet dreams. These are nightmares.
It's just a dream. It's just a dream. It's just a weird nightmare.
I do not have orgasm or ejaculate when this happens.
It's just your normal liquid dream.
Let's get away from him becoming a man. Because
I'm already a goddamn. I'm already a man. Okay.
Jesus. All right.
I can tell you're stressed out from these liquid dreams.
Yes, I haven't slept in 3 weeks. I keep waking up in these sweats, and it keeps recurring. I'll be driving down the street, and it just flashes in my brain, something strange.
Hold on. Owens, I don't know if you know this, but for a little while in college, I dabbled in hypnosis, and...
I don't want to... No. You're not putting me under.
No, this is a clinic... This is, like, legit. This isn't, like...
You don't know
some...
what you're doing. You did this to me once before... And you fucked me up beyond belief. I don't need this on top of these nightmares.
This is not a big deal, okay? We're friends, so you can trust me. You don't have to feel
scared. I
don't trust
you as far as I can throw you, okay?
Let's dive into these liquid dreams.
They're not liquid dreams. They're not wet. There's no ejaculate, okay?
Oh,
why can't
you
guys just acknowledge that I need
can
your fucking
down?
Help?
I'm not going to hold
it. Don't
hold
it. Get off of me.
I'm not going to hold it. Listen, I think you're just having a weird... You're probably eating weird shit before bed, let's be honest.
I do eat a lot of pork rinds before bed, I'll give you that.
I'm just thinking, you're not really tapping into this dream. I want to draw it out of you. You want to look here? Focus on me?
First of all, you can't hypnotize me. We tried this before, I'll play along.
Yeah, out like a light.
How the hell did you do that?
I don't know, I think he's just so submissive. That was all bullshit. I've never done hypnosis. Is he okay? Is he
I am ready for suggestion.
Holy shit. Oh God, it's so hard not to fuck with him.
I don't really, wait, what is he doing now?
he took his pants off.
Why is he getting naked?
Hey, what are you doing? Don't point that at me! Turn around!
Why are you pointing at your butt?
Research. Do the research that you need to do. Perform your research. The research needs done. I'm your research subject.
Is that someone there? I'm
dreaming now. I'm in the dream.
I think he's dreaming.
I'm the dream.
Yeah, you fucking just said I'm dreaming.
I know, but like, look at him. He's like,
you're the dreamer. Yes, I'm ready for the research.
Who are you talking
to,
Hibbs?
Research me?
Hibbs, who are you talking to?
James, you're talking to Hibbs' ass right now.
Shh.
I'm inside. Listen. I'm inside the light. They have their hands on me. They're using a device to peer into my mouth. There's smoke.
I don't know.
They have me. Ed Bighead has me.
Ed Bighead?
We're dancing. I'm so naked. I'm not uncomfortable about being naked because the dancing one is watching me.
Hibbs, what is the dancing one? Where
I'm
are you right now?
Dancing with him in his long arms.
What does he look like?
He looks very, very thin, pencil thin, almost orange. He has large, large black eyes. He looks like stretched out silly putty with an owl's head. No beak, no mouth. His giant face keeps twitching and contorting, trying to study me. Here I am, I'm naked! Talking to you.
Talking to us, Hibbs?
Go to hell.
Boss, go to hell?
There comes the probe.
Hibbs, no, what?
Hibbs, no, wake
he
up!
He has a
Hibbs,
probe.
Wake up, wake up!
Hibbs, he has a probe! Huh? Why am I naked?
Hibbs,
have you done to me?
Hibbs, listen. Earlier, I was annoyed by this. But now that it's piqued my interest, I am all in. It also has something to do with you being probed, so it also is a bonus.
Put your clothes on. Here.
Fuck putting my clothes on? What the hell just happened to me?
No, let's not say fuck putting your clothes on.
Yeah, let's not get past
on.
That. You
let's
need
just
to get
put
through.
Your clothes on.
It's like, I feel like it's just
how
I felt when I came out of
crutch.
The nightmares.
Just drape it over him. Drape it over
get
the dog.
Fuck off of me!
I'm just trying to, like, at least...
I feel like I just slipped
I
into one of my goddamn
your,
nightmares I was
I
telling you
stare
about.
At your dog.
It's distracting.
What did you just call my penis?
I called it a dog.
Do not give names to my penis.
It's the dog.
It's not a dog.
The dog
it's
was
not
out.
A dog, it's the dog.
No, it's not anything like that.
The dog was loose, and we saw it.
There is no loose dog! Guys, let's just acknowledge the fact that something strange has happened to me. Oh, God!
Are you fucking serious?
What is this light? It's like a fire in the sky!
I thought this was like a nice little quiet spot, now they're bringing fucking campers out in these woods.
No. That's a hunting camera.
Are you guys insane? Look how bright it is! It's as bright as the fucking sun!
What is a hunting camera?
It's just a hunting camera. It's got a light on it so it can...
It's the size of a star!
Animals.
Looks like the goddamn moon's falling out of the sky!
Hibbs, you
I've
need
seen
to
it.
Breathe.
I've seen a couple of them before.
I'm gonna kick this guy's ass!
It's
I'm gonna go there and knock on his door and give him a
one-two!
It's
not a camper,
it's getting closer to us!
It's a hunting camera. It's
back
up! In,
up. Get out of here!
I feel like there's a weight!
If it wasn't...
An oppressive weight on me!
You need to get your camper out of here!
It's not a camper, Jenkins. It's a hunting camera.
I don't know what a hunting camera is.
You guys hear that?
What's
pulsing?
The difference between a camera
no,
and
not,
a hunting camera?
We don't
camera?
Hear anything. What do you mean? What?
What's the difference between a hunting camera and just a typical camera?
I think this light
you
is.
Said it. You
this
said
light
camper.
Is radioactive or
yeah,
something.
That's a camper.
Yeah.
It's
hunting camera. Well, hunting
my head
camera
open.
Has a more intense.
Can it kill something?
Guys,
no, it can't kill
can
it.
Can we please get away from this fucking horrific
yeah,
light?
You are right. These guys are assholes. Let's fucking. Abandon our site for these assholes.
Really? We're gonna...
Yeah, because I can't take this.
It's
this
getting closer. Whatever it is, it's getting closer. Let's get out of here.
Hibbs is in a fragile state. I've seen this in my casework in the past.
Casework? What are you talking about?
We're gonna dig out. We're gonna dig to the bottom of this, Hibbs. Okay?
Where are we going?
There's that old canoe.
Yes, let's go in the lake. It's been next to the site the whole
think
time.
Think it's patched up.
The old canoe is fine. Let's just go in the canoe and get on the lake.
All right, I'm not paddling though. I'm not
I'll paddle. Just get me far away from this goddamn light.
All right, let's get out of here. Fuck you guys.
It's a camera, guys.
I've never heard of a camera that can kill something. Never heard of a hunting.
The farther we get away from it, the better I'm starting to feel.
Whew. Yeah, my nerves are kind of relaxing now. Not as amped up over that anymore.
I think that light. That looks like a giant orb. Looks God, like it's so following us. Wait a second. Is that the- wait, maybe that's the light coming off the highway. Are those- is this part of my surprise convoy, the party people coming? Is this part of the surprise party you guys said you weren't going to throw for me?
That's kind of a stretch.
Yeah.
You invited all of our friends.
Yeah, it is.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, it is.
This is fucking awesome. You guys actually scared me.
Yeah.
We've already seen that my patient is at a very weak mind at this moment.
Come on. Just let's...
All the pulsing, all the horrible flashes in my head, that was all part of some weird trick you guys were pulling on me. Some scary trick.
Yeah.
I love it.
Hibs, you got that social anxiety, man. That must have been why you got those headaches.
This is the best scary storytellers night ever.
So what's the story
going to be about the light? Is it going to be how you surprised me?
How about, it's your night, buddy.
We could talk about how fucking cold it is out on this fucking lake.
You're telling me I still haven't put my clothes back on. I'm freezing my nuts off here.
You don't have to tell me that, man. I see it.
This is a great surprise party. Hey, why is that light shooting out beams? Looks like it's like shooting beams. How are those car lights shooting beams onto the lake? And why is it like just one giant orb? I still don't understand that. Is that just like how it's refracting off the water?
Yeah, Owens. How does a hunting camera do that, Owens, huh?
How does a fucking camper do that, Dr. Jenkins?
Guys, that light. Whoa, that light's right on us!
Did you mean that? Dr. Jenkins?
No, guys, the light! You're smart, you fucking dick!
The light's pulling out me! Sucking out of the camera! Talk boy! I still have the talk boy! I'm recording this for future investigations to determine what is happening to me. This is exactly like my dream. It's like I've been pulled back into my nightmare. I am in some sort of dark chambers. I'm being dragged down a corridor! There's hands! Long hands dragging me down a corridor! I'm being thrown onto a slab! What are these creatures? They all look like old burnt Chinese men with no noses! Oh, they're holding me down! So many arms holding me down! The talk boy's floating!
Ooh, Big Daddy.
I hope it's still recording! If it's still recording, if anybody can hear this!
Ooh.
There's creatures, potentially! Monsters, demons, perhaps extraterrestrials!
Oh, welcome!
What are they putting on my body? Oh, they're taking off my tiny whities! I don't know how I got my tiny whities back on, but they put tiny whities on me and then they took them off of me! They're testing the elasticity of the tiny whities! I don't understand why! I don't normally wear tiny whities!
Give me them!
What?
Give me!
They keep putting their hands on me! They keep pressing my face, trying to see if it's like pudding!
Oh, Big Daddy!
Why is that one calling me Big Daddy? Or is it calling itself Big Daddy?
What?
It's the tallest one! It looks like a giant, almost like a tree, but with a tiny little head!
Watch me, Big Daddy!
Oh, there's a bunch of little ones slapping each other! Some sort of argument! They're having some sort of argument while the other ones hold me down! They're putting some sort of strange, smelly oil on me! It smells like onions! Some sort of onion oil! Oh god, what are they putting on me? It's like a tarp! It's like a giant tarp made of chicken skin! Oh, they flip me over! I'm on my stomach, my ass is in the air! They're slapping my ass! It's like they're trying to tenderize me!
Oh, this is a Big Daddy!
They're vacuum sealing me in the chicken skin! I hope that Owens and Jenkins, I hope if you're hearing this that you're okay. If you're hearing this recording, I hope they didn't get you and they're not vacuum sealing you in the chicken skin!
Yeah, we're right here.
Yeah, we're here.
What? How? What? What are you doing just sitting there naked, strapped to the table? They're fucking molesting me!
Yeah, I'm fucking naked too. We're all naked.
Yeah, we're both naked.
Get up! Help me! Get them off of me!
I don't think I can.
I promise. I want to, buddy. I don't know if... It feels like I'm lazy, but I know I care.
Oh! The giant heads! Look! The blue-headed men! They're all... They keep grimacing! God, the grimacing!
They're hopping around. That's weird.
It's kind of funny, though. It's kind of
cute. This isn't funny! It's horrific!
They're cute. They're actually kind of cute.
What the hell are they doing with that
What are you putting in my eye? They're putting some sort of...
Is that a pen?
Some sort of claw in my eye to hold my eye open.
What are they doing with that pen?
I'm terrified.
That is a drill. They have some sort of small, dentist drill.
I feel very relaxed, though.
I'm terrified, and I want to scream, but I don't feel like I forgot
but I
how
feel
to.
Like a,
guys,
a
they're go, putting like, that drill to my eye! Like I can't
having,
move!
I feel like having a nice conversation with you right now is the only thing that's comforting.
Yeah,
right.
That's the only thing. I feel calm if I can just shut everything out, just talk to you.
Jesus Christ! Like if, like if, oh, God!
Oh, they're putting poop in him?
Is that shit?
Is that poop?
Oh, no. That's some kind of lube.
Is that gack?
Oh, tick it,
Aliens made gack.
Yeah, aliens invented gack.
Holy shit! That's really interesting.
Hey, Jenkins, this is the first time we've all three been naked together.
I know, it's such strange. We've been at the campfire so often, this is the first time we got naked.
Yeah.
Hey, I think I can just casually and friendly say, you're doing okay down there,
bud. Thank you. Thank you. You're yourself. You're not bad.
I thank you very much for that.
Old metal slab isn't looking too keen in the pants, huh?
Yeah, at first, like, I thought I was just getting scared. Oh.
It's slapping my dick! Oh!
Yeah, no.
It's slapping my dick!
It looks like they're just fanning above his crotch like a Ken doll.
They're laughing at him.
Yeah, they think it's
funny.
God, quit!
This is embarrassing.
Quit. They're not laughing at anything! They're
that sounds
me.
Like a laugh. Yeah.
Oh, Daddy, not there!
Oh, small Daddy! They're not...
Oh, Daddy, where'd you go, Daddy?
Where did these aliens get these accents from?
It sounds kind of like
Cher. Is this like what they like just take from our planet? I don't understand.
That's interesting. That's interesting.
I am encased in this weird. Oh, they just zapped me with something. Oh, stop doing that, you fucking big headed fuck.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Owens.
Call you Ed Big Head, you piece of shit. Oh, they're flipping me back over my stomach. Oh God. Oh.
Owens. You might want to look at the wall over there. Something's popping out of some kind of little porthole.
Fuck!
Hibs, don't look at it.
I can't not look at it. There's a little screen.
Hibs, close your eyes.
They're making me watch this.
It's like a. It looks like they're giving him.
Hibs, take a breath. Don't say it. Hibs, take a breath. Close your eyes. Go to a happy place.
I can't. This looks like a murderer.
It looks.
Don't put that in my ass. Stop hopping around me, you big-headed fucks!
It's like
Jenkins! Owens, stop this!
They're very well practiced.
They're gonna shove it in! No!
Oh, shit. Poor guy. Well, at least we didn't have to do it. We can... It's not as bad. Well, hold on, I don't like this. They're looking at us now.
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Well, they're pointing at my penis.
Oh, now.
What are they? They're all looking at my penis.
Hey, why aren't they looking at my penis?
Oh, are you jealous? Are you being jealous right now?
No. I'm just. No, we saw what happened when they didn't like his penis. Yeah. I'm just saying mine wasn't micro.
It looks like they like mine. What are they doing? What do they got?
Oh God! Oh God, Owens! Oh God!
No!
Owens! Look! I can move my arms again!
I can too!
Let's fucking do this. The Grice. The Reptilians. And all sorts of otherworldly creatures, all floating above our heads. Have you taken the time to look up? I have, and the sky is falling. Author, skeptic, an extraterrestrial classification expert. I, David Hickey, have put together one of the most comprehensive encyclopedias on extraterrestrials known to man. I've conducted thousands upon thousands of interviews with abductees, witnesses of these horrifying creatures. I've gotten in contact with top-level government officials who have released everything
My four-volume set collects the demons of the blackness of space and the ones below our crust. The greys. Small. Large eyes. Long fingers. Terrifying. The reptilians. Scaly. Slimy. Conniving. The smile of a crocodile. And finally, the little blues. Giant heads, arms protruding where their ears should be, and no bigger than a Chris Kattan.
I'm a top-level official. Yeah, I answer directly to the Queen of England. I can neither confirm nor deny Chris Kattan's involvement in the alien race.
Ah, yeah, I saw me an alien. I was walking down the old alley there, and I saw what I thought was that Chris Kattan. I thought it was Mango. Remember Mango? I said, hey, can I get your autograph, Gov? And Chris Kattan beamed away.
Yeah, I was out at my uncle's farm, yeah? Walking through the cornfield. Heard a little rumble in the middle of the night. Next thing I know, I shone my flashlight on a cornstalk. And I see a bloody Chris Kattan leg sticking out from the corn stalks. I screamed like a little girl. He popped his head out and went, Mango. And then he beamed up and out of space.
I was at my cottage one night, and I heard a knock at my door. And it was Chris Kattan. He asked me, hey, bloke, would you like to watch Corky Romano? I said, sure. We put Corky Romano on, and I woke up 3 days later. Where did that time go? Where did Chris Kattan go? More importantly, where did my copy of Corky Romano go?
I was having breakfast one morning. I heard a sound on the upstairs. Walked upstairs and saw a little creature in the shadows. I said, get out of there. What are you, raccoon? I heard him say, Chris Kattan, Chris Kattan, Chris Kattan. He rubbed his legs together and cricketed off into space. I swear today, that was Chris Kattan, not an alien.
I came home from the pub one night and went straight to bed, only to be awoken in the middle of the night. When I awoke, there were little Chris Kattans all over my room, staring at me, dancing and prancing around. But now I know, thanks to David Ickey, that these Chris Kattan creatures were actually called Little Blues, and they're extraterrestrials that look a lot like Chris Kattan.
Do not fall for the disinformation. Chris Kattan is an actor, comedian. Little Blues are aliens. Read my encyclopedia. Educate yourself. Trust me, I'm David Ickey. Trust no one.
Nightmare. Wait a minute. What's with all this fog? What's all these bright lights? What am I, in a disco? I wake up in a disco? Jenkins Owens, why are you floating and dancing in the air?
Welcome to paradise, buddy.
Woo! You guys are still naked.
You know it.
I'm flinging around.
I'm still strapped to a table with chicken skin on me.
Yeah, it's still, that sucks, man.
Oh, God. I'm still in the alien spaceship. We're in the spacecraft.
Or we're in club.
Yeah, club alien.
Club. No. Guys, you don't understand.
We got to work on the name. Club alien's kind of, I don't know.
No. Is it?
I never knew that aliens were a big fan of Alicia Bridges.
That's the thing!
Everybody, the entire universe is, Jenks!
I was afraid to admit it before we got up here, but now I was also afraid to not have clothes on.
I was afraid to get out of my shell, but as soon as I took my pants off and I'm completely naked, Alicia Bridges is playing, the lights are going, the smoke's rolling, baby! Let's dance!
I'll tell you right now, I'm carefree and I'm gravity-free.
I'm gonna fling it, I'll fling myself around.
Watch where you're going there, man.
Guys, that's, you understand, this is how it starts.
They play Alicia Bridges. They make you dance. They pump the air full of extra oxygen. They make you feel a false sense of security. They wine you. They dine you. And then they shove a plumbing snake up your ass.
Oh, Hibbs, stop trying to bring the mood down.
For the last 3 weeks, I've been having the same encounters with them. You don't understand. You're about to be raped by them. God damn it! Get that fucking scroll away from me! This isn't a goddamn party! Get out of here, big head!
Wait, so Hibbs, if it was such a dangerous
thing... Look at the fucking alien playing the sax!
Yeah!
It's not a saxophone, it's a part of the fucking probe they
use! Why are you coming at me with that thing? That alien
If
doing?
This was so dangerous, wouldn't you have told us about this before?
I was trying to tell you at the campfire!
Why is this alien, what is this alien doing? What's this?
Wait, oh!
What's this alien doing right here?
Oh, I told you that's not a saxophone!
No, he's coming in my ass!
Owens, don't you let them fuck you!
Get out of here!
Yeah, enjoy it, you fucking idiot!
Get off, you don't touch my friend Owens!
Did you just defend him?
Early, I told you before, Hibbs. I told you I couldn't move my arms.
It's a bunch of bullshit!
Oh,
oh my god!
Keep it coming!
That! Once Abba comes on, they're really gonna do some horrible things to you, you don't understand!
We knocked out the one that wanted to do stuff.
There'll be more of them! The ship is full of them!
Why'd that door open up? Never saw that door before. That guy's got, like, daggers for hands.
Hello.
Hey! You can talk?
Yes.
Can somebody turn the ABBA down?
Can you turn the ABBA down?
Yeah, guys, I can barely hear myself.
It's hard to hear this alien. He can talk English.
Yes. Turn the ABBA down.
Thank you.
We put translation chips inside of you.
That's cool.
Yes.
It just keeps getting better and better.
Yes, it gets much better from here.
Yeah, it gets really great when they snake your ass!
Hibbs, be polite.
That thing goes all into your- You don't understand? It goes up into your intestines!
Do you know your intestines could wrap around the Earth like seven or eight times?
Yeah, it's horrific!
It's fantastic. It's pretty wild.
So that filled the entirety of your intestines?
Yes! In almost an instant. It feels like there's a fucking blade ripping me apart inside. It's still inside of me!
Yes, it will never leave him.
Well, they're probably looking for something. Maybe it's gonna save your life, Hibbs.
We're looking for answers.
Just don't get near me, and don't get near Owens.
My name is Bing.
Oh, Bing. Nice to meet you.
Bend over now so that we may conduct the research.
No.
I must get reinforcements.
Okay, hold on, Bing. What are you doing? Whoa! He's fucking teleported! You see him press his arm? Owens. I'm talking to you.
Sorry, I was still listening to ABBA.
God damn it!
It's infectious.
I know, but it's starting to get a little weird. I'm starting.
He teleported to bring more people back here with
Hibbs,
him.
Let me explain this to Owens. We're at danger
here.
We're
gonna get out. So we need to get out of here.
Hey!
Hey! Yeah!
Whoa, why are you touching me?
Oh yeah, Owens.
Also, now you can beat the fuck out of them. Now you can stop them from grabbing
you. I've never seen you punch something so hard in your fucking life.
Why did you do that to help me?
I feel alive.
Yeah.
The song is in my fist.
Great, get me out of this chicken skin thing.
Bing, how do we get out of here?
Well, you could never leave. The teleporter is in our arms, grafted to our DNA. Oh, you ripped off one of my arms.
Chicken, let's get the fuck out of here.
The arm with the teleporter implant.
Okay, let's just get the hell out of here. Hibbs, you and me, right? Let's get out of here.
Yes, get me!
Ha ha ha.
What's so funny?
The teleporter can only work with two individuals, not three.
Oh, shit.
Well.
You know what they say, when ABBA shuts off, it's time to head home, right?
Yeah.
And there's probably one only rational thing to do here.
Guys, you gotta get me out of this thing. At least get me out of this
Hibbs,
thing.
Listen to me.
Do not abandon me on this ship.
Hibbs, here's the thing. You are the most adapted to this. You're strong, man. You're stronger than you know.
I am so strong.
You're so strong, Hibbs.
What is the logic in that? That is like, you're okay with me being gang raped because I've been gang raped before?
No. You never know what on their planet, you're probably like curing some horrible space cancer.
Exactly.
He is not.
What's that, Bing?
He is not being used to cure anything on our planet.
Oh, shit.
We are just doing this for amusement.
Oh, Jesus. Wish you would have held that to yourself, Big.
You see? You guys!
It was on the track, and...
Yeah, this is going to make it a lot harder.
Bing, is it possible for us to unlock him or get him out of that chicken skin stuff?
Well, you could cut him out.
With what? What are we going to use?
It's relatively easy. If you're not the one encased in it.
Huh.
How long is that going to take?
That's once again,
simply,
Bing.
It takes a second.
Stop asking questions, Owens, because it's...
It takes less than a second if you're not encapsulated in it.
Guys, okay, he said it's easy. Just cut me out of this shit. Just get me out of here.
Then they're just going to bring more aliens up there.
Yeah, there's always more aliens.
We will not bring any resistance. We have completed our...
God damn it, Bing.
We have completed all of
our
rituals.
Hey, Bing, could you grab us a drink?
What do you prefer?
Whatever you got. Just take probably five...
We do not drink drinks.
Take 5 or 10 minutes before you get back, all right? All right, Hibbs, we need to talk.
Yes, we do.
Okay.
Get me out of here.
If we were to get you out of here, who goes then, Hibbs?
Yeah, who
There's
stays?
Only two people.
Let's think of that. Who stays?
Guys, they're all gone. They're all distracted right now. I've been through this a dozen times. We can take the ship. Fuck the teleporter. It's not going to do any good.
Off. Yeah, he already ripped his arm off. He did a lot of work for that.
So you got this, right?
No, I don't got this. I need your help.
You're telling me like you got this.
Thank you.
I'm not even out of the chicken skin. I need you to at least cut me out so I can go find the control panel. I need your help to get there.
I'd love to, bud, but I'm worried that we're going to get...
It's
going to
suck us in.
One more second. There... Bing's gonna come back here and he's gonna take his arm.
All right, that's an executive decision.
All right.
I'm making an executive decision.
Hey, let's handshake on that.
No, I gotta do it.
No, guys, please! No! Come on! God damn it! Jenkins!
Were you looking for a drink?
Oh my God. What the hell are you? Why do you have such a humongous metallic skull?
That is how I was created. I am a servant droid. And you asked for a drink, correct?
God, I don't want a drink. I want out of this embryonic sack that I'm trapped in.
Oh, that can be done. One moment.
Ah! You're cutting me! You're cutting me!
I am sorry. I'm still not used to your flesh.
God, your laser! You lasered right through the sack and on my skin!
I'm not used to such weak flesh.
Oh, yeah, okay. Sorry, I'm weak.
All of you humans have weak flesh.
Shut up. Shut up and get me off this ship. I can't believe they abandoned me on this ship.
Here, your drink.
Get that. I don't want anything to drink.
No worries. I'll get a new drink.
Listen to me, Big Head. I don't want anything to drink.
You call me Big Head.
Yeah, you have a humongous spherical head on it with a tiny little weak, limp body hanging from it. What's the purpose of that little weird body?
The purpose is to serve. I have a name. Would you like to know my name?
I don't want to know your name.
My name is Mars. Mars Bar.
That's a stupid name.
Mars Bar.
Okay, I got it.
Mars Bar.
Yeah,
Mars
okay.
Mars Bar.
Stop saying Mars Bar.
Mars Bar.
Stop saying your name.
Mars Bar.
Stop telling me your name!
Okay. Is that correct? Is that how humans say okay?
Why is that a piece of information that needs updated? Yes, that's how we say okay.
What a strange turn of phrase.
Oh God, this is a living hell. Where is the rest of the aliens that keep fucking probing me? Where the hell are they?
They're on break.
Good. Break. What are they doing? When are they due back? How do I get off of this ship?
Good question. They're now in stasis mode. They will be in that mode for another 7 quintillion years.
Wait a minute. You mean they're like in cryostasis? They're in like hibernation?
We do not use cryogenics. That is primitive and outdated. We use technique called a molecular stasis. Each one of their atoms are separated and placed into tiny
I don't give a shit. They're asleep, right? They're not coming back.
Yes, in a very primitive way of saying it. They are sleeping. They are in a dream.
So we are the only people awake on this ship right now.
I am not a person. I am a servant droid.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You would be the only person, as you would say, and I would be the only servant droid.
So wait a minute, you're telling me that I could take control of a spaceship?
Why, yes.
So we're in the middle of deep space right now.
Yes.
And there's nobody at the controls of the ship. The ship has no pilot.
All inhabitants of the ship are in stasis mode.
I got that. But you're telling me I could fly this thing?
Autopilot is simple as one press of one button.
All right, let's go to the control panels. Let's get me back to Earth.
Earth is just a button press away.
Okay, take me to the button.
Follow me, Mars Bar.
It's saying your name.
It's down this corridor.
Every fucking place in this ship has a corridor. How much further to the ship controls? How is it?
It's on the other end of the ship.
It's like a fucking labyrinth in here.
It is an old ship.
I can't.
Would you like to know the history of the ship?
I could care less. I could care less. I just went out of this nightmare.
Is it I could care or I couldn't care?
I'm not a grammar teacher. I don't know what to tell you, Big Head.
I am learning as well.
Shut up! God.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Big Head. It's not your fault. It's just...
Mars Bar.
I'm not calling you Mars Bar. My friends abandoned me, Big Head.
Oh, yes.
Can't believe they just fucking teleported out of here. Didn't even attempt to save me.
Teleported? How did they do that?
They ripped off an arm that had a teleporter inside of it. I don't know. And they just zapped off.
Were they at the controls?
What do you mean at the controls? I told you, they hit a button on somebody's arm and they zapped out of the fucking ship.
Oh, no. That is not adequate.
Okay. What do you mean it's not adequate?
The odds of them teleporting to a habitable location is one in quadrillions.
So you're telling me that they're dead?
No, not yet. They are freezing to death in the vacuum of space, suffocating and freezing, living just long enough to feel each part of their vertebrae snap into tiny frozen pieces.
Oh God.
When a primate like you is stuck in a vacuum, it's interesting to watch.
Interesting.
We've seen many experiments like this. You become much like that ice cream you all enjoy. The little balls that are frozen and ice cream.
You know about Dippin' Dots?
I am learning.
Learning from what? I never talked about Dippin' Dots.
From my tapes.
All right. So you're telling me they're gonna be tortured in space and the vacuum of space is gonna turn them into Dippin' Dots? That's how they're gonna die?
In a matter of words.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, God, I didn't want that.
Nobody wants that. That is probably the worst death you could imagine.
Yeah, Big Head, shut up, okay? Those are my friends. They didn't deserve that. Yeah, they kind of abandoned me here, but they're my friends. Oh, God, I think I was so selfish about just wanting me to escape. And now look at me. I'm going to pilot this spaceship back to Earth. I'm going to be a global sensation. I'm going to be a fucking hero. I'm going to bring alien technology back to my world. It's gonna change everything. We're gonna be able to do so much with all the technology on this ship. Light years ahead of anything on Earth. People are gonna treat me like a fucking god. Jenkins and Owens could have been a part of that. And now they're probably freezing to death in the deep vacuum of space.
God, Owens, it's so goddamn cold. I'm freezing to death.
Jenkins, it's not that bad. Don't think about it.
No need to cheer me up,
Jenkins,
Owens.
Don't think about it.
No need to cheer me up. This is it for me.
Jenkins, don't think about it. Don't get it. Don't.
No, I'm getting out. I'm sorry.
Jenkins, it's 85.
I know, but yesterday it was 90, Owens. Yesterday it was 90. What the hell is going on with this place?
It's probably just the margaritas. It's probably just the Mars chilling you out.
I know, but I just wish this, it could be warmed up or something, but it's probably too much to ask.
Hey guys, need anything?
Can you warm this up?
Hey, no problem. How warm you want it?
The entire ocean?
Yeah, we can warm the whole ocean with the turn of a dial.
90? Fuck it, 91.
Good choice. Cranking it up right now.
That's insane that this entire planet is just a giant beach resort.
That is very strange.
And they can do this to the fucking ocean?
Hey, more margaritas, guys?
Yeah.
What's your name again?
I'm named whatever you want me to be named.
Colorado.
Colorado it is.
I like it.
You guys do know that you control everything on this planet with your minds, right?
I always forget that.
Hell yeah, I do.
Chug that Marg.
I love fucking drinking.
It's sweet we don't get hangovers here.
No hangovers, no diseases. You guys are set for life.
I could snap my fingers and be covered in puss.
But why haven't you?
What? Oh, damn it. Damn it, wrong thing, hang on. God damn it, why do I keep thinking of cats?
I don't know why this is happening.
I don't know, maybe if you didn't call a beautiful woman a derogatory term like puss.
Oh, come on, I'm just fucking around.
Yeah, you're right, you know what? I like your style. Fuck PC. We're on Adventure Island. We're on...
We're the smartest people here. We control this place. Colorado, are we the smartest people
on
this?
Absolutely, you guys are super geniuses. I'll be honest with you. You guys are gods here.
Oh my god. Literally. Shit.
We're basically a planet full of, I guess you'd call them genies.
Kind of creeps me out.
You know what I was thinking about, though?
We can't give wishes to ourselves. We only seek pleasure
Colorado,
through your pleasure.
I'm sorry. Just, hang on. I'm trying to talk
Absolutely.
To my friend.
No problem at all.
Jesus Christ.
Colorado, can you just turn it into a turkey sandwich for like a half an hour?
Done.
He gets too much sometimes.
I was thinking about the ship and about, you know...
The choice we made?
Yeah, like...
Yeah.
Like, what if... We wouldn't have landed on this sick fucking planet.
Yeah, that would have sucked.
That would have sucked.
But I don't want to bring the mood down.
No, let's not bring the mood down.
But, remember back when we were on that ship?
Mm-hmm.
And we made the decision
mm-hmm.
to leave?
Yeah.
The other night I was kind of kept awake all night thinking about that. And I couldn't get the thought out of my head of, what if... What if we get sick of beaches? You know?
Yeah, and then I'm going to take a wild guess at what you thought after that. That's fucking impossible.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I dreamt of a dragon and I flew around the sky all night until I fell asleep. It took me back.
And it felt real, didn't it?
Yeah, because it was real. I've never felt more real in my life.
Yeah, because we technically don't even have to sleep here either.
I also remembered that when it took me back to bed. I went, why am I going to bed?
We're almost made out of pure energy.
Yeah, it tickles. Yeah. Like, there's a constant tickle. And yeah. It's not that bad. It's just enough to remind you, you know.
Like, maybe...
The worst thing in my life is I get slightly tickled every once in a while. I remember I'm pure energy.
Like, this is... We didn't die. We're on another planet, but we're just... We're so far advanced physically and mentally, and it is... It is the absolute closest to perfection we could ever become anywhere. I have a 12-pack. And look, I have a 14-pack now. I can literally do whatever I want.
And watch this. I just gained 400 pounds. Hey, babe. Want to take a ride in my Maserati? Yeah. They don't give a shit.
They don't.
They're technically, like, slaves to us. These alien genie things, they don't really give a shit.
No. It's like they feed off of whatever we do.
It's like they're bored.
They're bored. They're bored and we're are we their entertainment?
Oh, God. Oh. This can't get any better.
It almost sucks how good it is.
It almost sucks, but it's so good.
It almost sucks how fucking awesome it is. God, we are godly beings here.
How in the fuck did we get this lucky?
It's crazy.
Can you tell me exactly why we have to go through a bog of piss? Why is there a piss swamp in the middle of this ship?
This is the regeneration chamber. We mixed the blood of our enemies and the piss of our heroes.
God, I'm naked here! I'm getting all this shit in all my holes.
I forget about it because I hover above it.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks for not carrying me over this, by the way.
I would if my tiny arms could handle the very, 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 very large weight of a human man. But you are so large and clunky.
I'm not that big, big head. I'm pretty average. I hold my weight well.
I've only seen 3,000 humans. And you are the most clunkiest and most ape-like of them all.
Okay, shut up, big head. Where in the hell is the corridor to the fucking control panel of the ship?
We are almost there. Here, dry off.
This isn't a towel, this is just...
You do not want to be wet while touching the controls. Please, accept it.
Oh god, what is it? It's like wiggling goo all over me.
It is alive and it will crawl all over your body to collect the moisture.
Ugh! God!
It is the most efficient way of drying.
Are you kidding me? Just get a terry cloth!
This will take another 5 hours for you.
Great! Why is it going inside of me?
Much moisture.
Oh!
God, I don't like being wet. Oh, thank God I'm dry now.
Yeah, I'm tired of being dry.
I'm wet again. Tired of being wet again.
Yeah, I want to be wet again.
I want to be wet again.
So cool. I want to be dry. I've been wet for too long.
I want you to be wet now.
This is fun. Hold on. You're gonna be a little hotter than what you are now.
I stopped you.
You're gonna feel like someone's blowing on you.
That's pleasant. That's actually pretty pleasant.
Yep. It can't be bad.
We could just jump back into the pool.
I don't wanna swim because like I've already broken all the world records of like swimming speeds and races.
You know a record I just broke last night.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I heard.
Yeah, yeah, you heard it.
We share the same room.
Yeah. Yeah, all them ladies. Yeah.
I know, we sleep in the same room.
Yeah, all them ladies at the same time.
Yeah.
One after one. One right after the
other.
Well,
I mean, we are the only two humans that have ever come to this planet, yeah. So it's not that big of a shock.
What do you mean? You haven't broke the record. You didn't break it. I broke it. I broke the record.
You know, I'm waiting on just the right girl.
Yeah.
Just for the right moment.
Yeah, you're waiting. What do you mean? You're waiting to think?
Wait, what do you mean?
You could just think her up right now.
Okay.
Literally wish whatever you want
maybe,
right now.
You know, I'm waiting for the right time as well. It has to be the right time, right mood. I don't want to just
we can
just
do whatever we
you know,
want.
I don't know, just,
Jenkins. Like whatever we want. You could do it right now. I don't understand. Why are you waiting?
All right. I mean, you know the problem is Owens, and I'll be straight with you. Every time I start to think sexy thoughts, snap my fingers, you know, the sheet goes up between us, you know, get a little bit of privacy, and I start to think about Paula Abdul.
Okay, why is that a bad thing?
That's what I want to say, but the thing is we've been away from Earth so long, I've forgotten what Paula Abdul looks like.
Oh, okay, then
and
what's...
the only thing I remember is that cartoon cat from her music video in it.
Yeah, is that why MC Scat Cats like hangs out in our room all the time?
Yeah, he's been keeping me up all night scratching at our door.
I thought you just like thought him up like just as a on a whim
as fun
just,
as no
a, as a buddy or
no because he wants to MC Scat Cat wants to have sex with me.
Okay.
Oh, wait a second. I remember Paula Abdul.
Okay. Oh, there she is. Okay.
Hey, Paula Abdul. Hey, Owens. It's time to put this sheet up, bud. Hey, Paula, I want you to watch me, okay?
Wait, you're gonna fuck the cat?
Yeah. Yeah, this has been my dream the whole time. Owens, I'm gonna go ahead and put that divider up, bud. It's time to get to work.
Actually, no, Jenkins. I think I'm gonna watch this.
Smart man. Get over here, you big old cartoon man cat.
Behold!
Oh my god!
This is the center command.
This place is room is gigantic. It's like a warehouse of controls.
And not a spot of English anywhere.
No, it's like all hieroglyphics.
No, that is Egyptian.
Okay, it looks like hieroglyphics to me, all right? It looks like a bunch of fucking gibberish.
That's funny. That's what I thought English looked like to me.
Shut up, big head.
I've been learning.
You told me getting to Earth was as easy as hitting a button. There's buttons everywhere.
Lower your blood pressure.
I can't.
I'm monitoring you. Your tension is high.
Stop monitoring me. Stop telling me you're learning things and just tell me which one of these buttons gets me back to Earth.
It's that one right there in front of you.
The big red one.
Yes. Right in front of you.
I hit this and this ship will just go straight back to Earth.
As fast as possible.
All right, let's do this. I'm gonna be a space hero.
We have now been rerouted. We are headed straight for Earth at our fastest possible speed.
Right. I like it. I don't feel anything. It's, you know.
That is our technology. At work.
So how long before we get back to Earth?
It is 15 minutes and counting until collision.
Whoa. Collision? What do you mean collision?
Well, we are traveling faster than the speed of thought. At this speed, there is no way of slowing down or safely landing. Maybe if you would have put in a...
I'm not a pilot!
Maybe if you would have adjusted the speed to a more moderate speed. Maybe the speed of light.
I didn't know. You just told me to hit a button. I'm not a goddamn space pilot.
And I am not a space robot.
Then what are you?
I am a servant droid. Would you like a drink?
Oh, God. So wait, how do we stop from crashing?
We will not stop from crashing. At this speed, we will be destroying two races. The one I serve... and all of your human race, in one instant. At this speed, your race won't even notice they were destroyed. It will happen instantaneously. There is one thing we could try.
Well, let's do it! We have to stop mass extinction!
We could try manual overrides.
Okay, okay, you can pilot the ship, you can slow it down?
I cannot pilot, my hands are too small.
Oh, why did they even give you hands then?
To do things like this. I hear you enjoy this.
You're giving me a thumbs up? They gave you hands, so you give me a thumbs up? It's not helping me.
They've programmed me to say things. You're doing good. You're doing good for us.
This is a lie. I'm not doing anything good.
Stay on the table. You're doing good.
That's not a phrase. Stay on the table. Oh, I get it. From back when you were raping me with the fucking cord that you shoved up my ass.
I am an encouraging servant droid.
Oh, okay, then... Okay, help me! You gotta help me!
It's easy. It's easy for the top pilot in our race to manually override this.
Okay, then get him! Get him, wake him up!
Out of stasis?
Yes, get him out of stasis!
That would be grand. But he has been dead for a long time. He was the only one capable of pulling off a maneuver like this. Yet, it was also in a simulation. No one has ever done this in a real-world situation.
Okay.
Would you like to try?
Yeah, I guess I don't have any other choice.
Please have a seat. Let the mind cap assume its position.
Oh! Why does everything hurt?
This is a living creature.
Why is everything alive?
It will connect you neurally to our neural network.
I'm connected. I can fucking do this thing. Let's land this ship, big head.
In front of you, the controls will present themselves.
Okay. This looks a lot like a boppet.
I am not sure of what you speak of. In front of you is the control lever. There are three input modules on the control lever.
Okay. How do I operate it?
It is simple. I will list the commands. When I say, to pull it, you will pull it.
Okay.
When I say, to twist it, you will twist the twisting module.
Okay.
And when I say bop it, you will bop it.
So wait a minute, is this a bop it game?
I am not sure of what you'd call the control lever in English.
This is a bop it.
I am not sure of what you would call a control lever in English.
I'm pretty sure it's a bop it. It looks like the game bop it.
Well, let's begin.
Oh, okay, if this controls the ship, I got an edge here. I'm pretty good at bop it.
Please pay attention to the commands.
Okay.
Da, 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 da. Twist it. Bop it.
Pull it. Twist it. Twist it. Twist it. Pull it.
Oh, try to get me on that last one.
Pull it. Bop it. Bop it.
I feel like this isn't doing anything.
Da, 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 da.
When each sequence is correctly put in, it will increase in speed.
Okay, I know. I know how to play bop it. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
I'm not sure what you call it in English.
Okay.
Da, 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 da. Twist it. Bop it.
Yeah, a little lower.
Oh, God, that feels so fucking good.
A little lower.
These massages are hitting the fucking spot.
Yeah, I need you to go a little lower. No, I want my balls to hang a little lower. Isn't this absurd to ask for low-hanging balls? Why is that the hardest request? Fucking forget it. Jesus Christ!
It's hard to get good service here anymore.
Yeah, I thought we had good body tailors. I mean, look at your nipples. It looks so weird, but cool.
Yeah.
And they like, light up like little LEDs and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted some weird, ugly, scary, low-hanging balls. And this fucking jackwad walks in here and just keeps staring at me. And look at these things.
Jake, it's just... calm down, man. Just get a massage.
Oh, I don't
want
a massage.
Too fucking tense, man. What's going on with you, man?
I don't know. I guess... I don't know. I hate to admit it. I found myself thinking about Roger.
Well, who? Roger? Who the fuck's Roger?
Colorado, I know you're giving him a massage. Can you... just turn into a meatball real quick and stay in the hallway.
Going right up.
Thanks. He's just sometimes, I feel like he's prying and he's trying
Why
to
Why do you always turn him into sandwich?
I guess it's just where my mind goes. I just feel like food is like the least threatening thing I could think of whenever I don't want someone to listen to me.
Okay.
Regardless, I've been thinking a lot about Roger. And
who the fuck is Roger?
It was Roger, right?
Who's Roger? I don't even know who you're talking about. Another person?
Fuck.
Oh, the campfire boy?
Yeah, the guy lived in the woods, right?
Roger, eh?
He had that little sidekick, that little sidekick squirrel.
Yeah, I don't think it was with a... I thought it started with a Z. I thought his name started with a Z.
Zine.
Zine. Zaz.
Was it like limousine?
Limousine?
I don't fucking know. Regardless of his name, it was the guy on the ship, the one with the tiny little micro penis.
Oh, okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, remember he had such a tiny little dick. I feel so bad he had such a small dick.
Yeah.
And now look at us. Now we're here.
Yeah.
And we practically walk with these things.
Yeah.
I mean, I practically take commands from this thing sometimes. It's so threatening.
Wonder what he's doing now.
Who?
The
my dick?
The tiny dick guy.
Oh, shit. Don't make me think of that.
Oh, God! What happens now? What happens now? I was doing so good! What happens now?
Please, shut down game.
What?
Do you feel better?
No! This was just a game?!
I was trying to ease your tension. I noticed your blood pressure was still high.
Oh my God! Oh my God! How much time do we have left before we crash?!
We have used precisely 14 of your Earth minutes.
Oh God! Oh God, we're gonna die.
Incorrect. Incorrect. I apologize. I calculated wrong.
Okay, so we have more time.
We have used up 14 and a half Earth minutes.
Oh my God, we have 30 seconds before this ship destroys everything?
30 seconds until destruction of two races and one of the largest explosions in recorded space history.
Big Head, you gotta think. Use your robot mind to think of a way out of this. There's gotta be another way to slow this ship down.
Mars Bar does know one other way.
I hate your name.
That game was to clear your mind. You need the clearest of minds to control this ship.
Well, that did the opposite. I am freaked out that we have less than 30 seconds. The more you talk, the less time we have.
Proceed to the large throne ahead of you.
Oh my God, I don't have time for this.
The only way to save our two races is to accurately adjust for the gravitational pull of Earth and Earth's moon and the sun's conjunction of gravitational pull. I will lock us into the proper trajectory. It is simply a guide for you. It will not control anything. You must use the manual controls to reduce our speed as much as possible. Calculating. We are locked in.
Oh my god! I am controlling this whole ship with this joystick!
The stick hasn't engaged yet.
Then engage it!
It's now engaged.
Ah, we're spinning out of control! It's so much worse!
If I lock the stick, you lose manual control.
Ah!
You've got this.
Yeah, I want mohawks on my knees now. I want golden mohawks on my kneecaps now. Why are we having people, are we just having people do things like this for us even though we can think it up? Is that what we're doing? Or?
Well, I mean, let's be honest. It's cool to see them work.
It's cool, yeah, it is. Yeah. It's a lot cooler.
Your pyramid's looking really good, by
Thanks,
the way.
Thanks, man. Thank you. How about my wings? How are my wings looking?
Whoa! Those are big, buddy.
I'm probably going to go for a fly here soon. Would you want to, like, I don't know, go fly somewhere?
You want me to fly with you around the world?
Yeah, why not?
At sunset?
Yeah.
Hey, that would be an honor.
Big Head! Approach me! So much time before impact!
15 seconds.
Ah!
If I could say, it has been an honor to fly with you around this planet. You have successfully circumvented the globe 475,000 times. But with every revolution, we grow closer to its surface. We are eating away at its ozone layer.
Ah, Big Head, I can't stay conscious for much longer. Big Head, I think I'm gonna pass out. I can't hold on much longer.
Do what you need, no worries. The only problem is if you pass out, every life on this ship and on Earth evaporates in a moment.
Ah!
The choice is yours.
So what do you think?
I don't really know what to say. I mean, you look different.
Yeah.
You look like a little cricket.
Yeah, I've always wanted to be Jiminy Cricket.
That's that's what it is.
Yeah.
That was killing me.
Yeah.
So is that permanent?
Yeah. Well, now, I mean, like anything on Sweet Ass, we can do whatever we want. You want to be Pinocchio or?
No, I'm not going to get in that weird shit with you. I'm going to play out some role play of, like, let's go become Pinocchio and Jiminy Cricket.
Really?
Shit. All right. We don't have a Geppetto, though.
You know, it would have been a good Geppetto, actually. Fuck, what's that fucking name?
Regina?
Yeah, that's a girl's name.
Is it?
Ho? Was it Ho?
Calvin and Hobbes.
Hobbit. You got it, man. Hobbit.
Fucker.
Fucking Hobbit. Remember old Hobbit?
He was a trip, man.
He was a trip. Hobbit was a trip with his campfire things.
Yeah, he'd always take us to his campfires and he'd always, like, show us around the woods, show us how to survive in the woods. He was
God,
pretty cool, actually.
What he's up to now, old Hobbit?
I don't know. Probably living in his treehouse.
Hobbit.
Yeah, remember he climbed all those mountains and shit? I like that guy. I haven't even tried, but it'd be kind of cool to wish him here.
Yeah, but he's his own guy.
You're right.
Hobbit's his own fucking guy.
He'd come here and be like, if I wanted to come here, I would have told you to bring me here.
And
it would have been a whole thing.
Mm-hmm. He was kind of a dickhead.
Yeah, kind of. It's funny when you say that because you're that little cricket guy.
Yeah. He's probably happy, though. Let's be honest.
I believe everything you say because like you're my conscience. Yeah.
Hobbs, impact is imminent.
My name is Hibbs, Goddammit.
My name is Marsbar.
No!
Marsbar.
Shut up!
Marsbar.
Shut up!
You need to pull up, Hobbs.
I'm trying! I'm pulling as hard as I can! I'm pulling as hard as I can!
Impact in Earth. Impact in 3, 2, 1.
No!
Goodbye, Hobbs.
2, 1, go!
And come on. my god, this is so fun. It's amazing, we could dream up anything and we're playing N64.
Oh yeah, that's weird.
That is strange.
What's wrong?
I just felt the coldest chill down my spine. Like there was a disturbance.
What do you mean?
Colorado, get the fuck out of our closet.
Hey, just reorganizing it for you.
Tuna sandwich.
You want me to turn into a tuna sandwich?
Tuna sandwich in the toilet. I want you to turn yourself into a tuna sandwich and go in the toilet.
Coming right up, boss.
He's a creep. He's a fucking creep.
Yeah.
I knew I felt something. I knew something was wrong. I knew something.
It was Colorado.
Yep. Definitely Colorado that made me feel that way. He looks cool. That's, he does wear cool shirts.
I don't know. I barely see him. He's always a sandwich. I mean, I almost fucking ate him like 2 days ago.
You eat still?
Yeah, every once in a while. I eat for pleasure. I mean, if I gain weight, I just snap my fingers and it comes right off.
But, unless you want to.
Jacob, stop blowing into your thumb and making yourself huge. Jacob, stop. Jacob, there's not enough room in here for that.
Fuck it. Let's bust through these walls, get a new room.
All right, whatever.
Let's see who pops first. It's a race.
I'm a piñata. I'm in a million pieces.
Wait, am I in one piece? It's corn. Wait a minute, if corn exists, then Earth still exists. I did it. We did it. Big Head, we crashed into a cornfield. Everybody's alive. Big Head. Oh, no. No.
Mars bar.
Oh, Mars bar.
Bruh.
Well, not a total loss. He did waste 14 minutes. 14 and a half minutes. 14 and a half minutes where I could have been slowing down the ship. Maybe he could have prevented it from crashing. Instead, he made me play Bop It to lower my blood pressure, which didn't help lower my blood pressure. It's a waste of our time. But I did pull through, didn't I? Even though you fucked it up, I saved the fucking day. You little tiny bodied piece of shit. Because I'm a goddamn space pilot now. I was born to be a space pilot, and I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, Big Head. I'm gonna march my fucking sweet ass out of this ship. I'm gonna go fuck the president's wife. Because people are gonna know I'm a fucking hero. Because I saved a fucking day, Big Head!
What's going on in here?
Oh, yeah, hey!
It blew his fucking head off.
Thelma! Thelma! Yeah, it's an alien.
I thought it was a camper.
Yeah, I blew its I blew its fucking head off.
Are you sure it wasn't a camper?
No, it's no goddamn camper. I thought it was a hunting camera.
I saw the light. I thought it was a camper.
It's not a camper, damn it.
What'd you damn shoot? Woman.
I shot. I just said I shot an alien.
How do you know it's an alien?
How do I know?
It's got a tiny pecker!
A what?
A real tiny pecker!
A peck?
God damn, that bitch can't eat.
A real tiny, small, little pecker! It was a dead giveaway. Dead
goddamn giveaway.
Your cream of wheat's getting cold. Get in here.
What? Hang on, there's a lot of stuff on this ship. We're gonna have to bury this alien, though.
Goddamn tiny dick aliens always fucking showing up in my crops. The hell is this thing?
Hello? Hello?
The hell is this goddamn thing?
Hello?
Is this some sort of alien technology or what the hell is this goddamn thing?
Thelma, I found some alien technology! They use cassette tapes! Can you believe that?
You mean VHS?
God, I said cassette! How do you confuse me saying being cassette? God damn, woman!